What's up, guys? Back with another video here today. It's gonna be reviewing the Paul George 1 preheat slash all-star game shoe. I know Nike's not doing all-star shoes this year, and I believe this might be the colorway that he did wear in the all-star game, so I think that's why people are calling it the all-star, the preheat colorway. You should be able to find them in most House of Hoops and Nike retailers, but I know they're kinda not everywhere, so be looking for that and maybe online as well. So with that all talking, let's get into the video. All right, so here we have the box. You have the PG logo, Paul George on the side here, Nike on the back. And it reads, PG1TS prototype, size 9.5, black multicolor, suggested retail is 110. And your color code is 911-082-099. And here you go. So here we have the shoe. As you can see, you got your like black mesh and some Hyperfuse up here on the front. You have your strap, and I believe this model was based off the Nike SB Trainer Render. If that is how you say it, excuse me. And I can kind of see it. So if you know what the Nike SB Trainer Render is, it kind of looks like this. As you can see, you get your black laces, you get the PG logo in silver. On the lace tips, you have that iridescent look, that iridescent swoosh right here. This material along here is suede. So like I said, the Hyperfuse mesh material up front, and you have your suede right here on the side. You got some speckling on the midsole, a couple of digits here on the side. You get the back pull tab with the iridescent design on it. You get the 13 in the back, which is Paul George's number, obviously. You do have a date here that says 5/1/15 on the sole. I don't know if you can see that, but I wonder what that means. Zoom Air unit, I believe, right here on the sole. PG logo again. Get that whole iridescent look on the insole. You got a green insole, so with his signature. So that is about it. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. Please comment, rate, subscribe, like, and share. Let me know if you grabbed these, if you passed, do you plan on grabbing a different colorway in the future? To me, this is probably the best colorway so far besides the 2K colorway, which is the white pair with the iridescent swoosh. I'm glad to have these, and they only retail at $110, which is pretty dope and pretty a nice price and not like a $200 shoe. So I think these are pretty dope, and I think these will probably sell out today, if anything. Like I said, let me know what you think in the comments below. Thanks for watching all my videos. Thanks for all the support. If you want to stay tuned, there will be an on foot on these. I would go outside, but it's snowing and it's like really windy and chilly. So I'll just try to do. What is there to say? Blow away, watch it.